Now we will study multiplication of a decimal with tens, hundreds and thousands. So we've done this before also, but here once again, this is just a small brushing up, the revising of how to multiply a decimal with a tens or a hundreds or a thousands. When we multiply any decimal with a tens or a hundreds or a thousand, we get the product same, means the numbers are same as whatever they are in the multiplicand. Only the position of the decimal changes. Okay, it depends on the number of zeros after one. Okay, if there is only one zero, decimal shifts one place. Two zeros, decimal shifts two places. Three zeros, decimal shifts three places. Now, which side shifting? Shifting towards the right side. Okay, the decimal shifts towards the right side when we are multiplying. So this is 0, that is 1 0, so we'll have shifting one place. So the decimal shifts here, so actually your answer will be 0.3, and nothing is there, so we know we can apply any number of zero, we can put any number of zeros. Okay, so actually your answer is what? 3.0. now here how many zeros? 1 2. So shifting will be two places. This is one place shifting. Now here 1 2 1 2, but nothing is here, means we can put any number of zeros, so zero will come here, so the decimal will be shifted 1 2. So answer will become 1 2 0.0. Now here how many zeros? 1 2 3. So decimal will shift three places, so 1 2 3. That means we'll put 1 0 after 3 and one more 0 after 3. Got it? So your answer will become 5 6 is already there, 3 is already there, 2 more zeros we'll put, and we put a decimal and then 0. Okay, so this is how we get the answer. So this is the trides of page number 51, which we have done. Fine, this is the first one, this is the second one, this is the third one. You are going to do it in the copy.